Okay, so basically the objective of our demonstration is that we are trying to get a fountain created within the bottle itself. Okay, so let's take a look at our setup. We have the bottle, about 1/3 filled with water, and this colored liquid will be pumped inside the bottle to create a more obvious effect of the fountain. Okay, so let us see how we will do it. Yeah, there's something missing from it, right? The beaker. Alright, so let us see. Okay, there you go. Fountain going strong.